Hello, boys and girls, and all children of God. Mrs. Toni here. Thank you for turning this on today and watching and listening. Thank you. That makes me happy to picture you out there. Well, exciting. We are into Advent, first Sunday in Advent. And you know, Advent means coming, arrival. Someone is coming, something is arriving. And you know, the someone is Jesus, baby Jesus. In Advent, we get ready for the baby Jesus. Now, our story today is called Be Strong, Thessalonians, on page 482. And although baby Jesus isn't in this story, the story is about, I'm going to read it right out of my teacher guide. It's perfect for today because its themes of hope, blessing, and courage kick off an entire season of hopeful anticipation, blessings, and courage. So here we go in the beginning of Advent. Be strong, Thessalonians. Timothy kicked the dirt from his sandals and knocked on Paul's door. Timothy, you're back! Paul exclaimed when he saw his friend. Timothy had returned from a long trip visiting many new churches. The two men stepped inside. How is the church in Thessalonica? Paul asked. The church is growing, Timothy replied. Every day, the Thessalonians tell more and more people about Jesus. Paul smiled and clapped his hands. That's good news, he said. They still have lots of questions, and they wonder when they'll see you again. Maybe you could write them a letter, Timothy suggested. Paul grabbed his stylus. That sounds like a great idea. Dear Thessalonians, how can we thank God enough for you? You bring Timothy and me such joy. We pray every night and day that we will see you again. It's a long trip to Thessalonica, but we hope to travel there again someday. Then we can answer your questions in person and restore your faith. Timothy tells me the church is doing well. I am so pleased. Keep telling people about Jesus. Your church will continue to grow. May God help you to love one another and all people. May your faith be strong until we meet again. Grace and peace to you. Amen. Your friend in Christ, Paul. And let's find out what our cartoon kids have to say. Otto says, if Thessalonica was so great, why wasn't Paul there? And Ada tells him, apostles like Paul and Timothy were setting up new churches all over the place. They had to keep moving. A lot of work for those guys going all over the place, setting up new churches. And I know it wasn't easy for them. In fact, sometimes it was downright dangerous because not everybody wanted a new church in the area. So we are thankful that they were persistent and kept spreading the good news, just like we're going to keep spreading the good news about Jesus. Now, in honor of Advent, I want to sing one of my favorites, Away in a Manger. Here we go. Away in a manger, no crib for a bed, the little Lord Jesus laid down his sweet head. The stars in the sky look down where he lay. The little Lord Jesus asleep on the hay. Now for verse 2, get your horns on. You look good in horns. The cattle are lowing, the baby awakes, but little Lord Jesus, no crying he makes. I love thee, Lord Jesus, look down from the sky and stay by my cradle till morning is nigh. Now fold your hands and pray after me. Dear God, thank you for sending us Jesus. Advent is an exciting time. Help us to take good care of our church, just like people took care of their churches long ago. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Hey, thanks for watching this video. Be sure to give us a like and even a comment. And please, please, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel.